back to the cozy corner. We're going to resume Act 3 of Kentucky Route Zero. You just had that recollection on that drug about the set, and we were taking off. You get a bite to eat, and our truck broke down. Also, we have a glowy, ghosty skeleton leg that makes sad noises when it hits the ground. I guess that's something. Inaudible, irritable, inaudible, sleepy. Oh boy. That's not what I was thinking about, neighborly. That's more interesting. See what Ezra's up to. no home for it. Well, the jigsaw puzzle has a box. Ooh, now what do we got here? Here we have Junebug and Johnny. The Johnny. There they go. Like a poet or a donkey. Blue's going to greet him. What a good dog. What a good dog. Junebug likes to interrupt whatever responses you're actually giving. Of course you do. I think we're going to the gig. The weird vector. The sloth on wheels. I like the vicious cycle. That's a good one. The Lower Depths, that's a good one. That's a good one. I don't know if it's named after the movie or not. Well, there's two movies in The Lower Depths, they're pretty different actually. I know there's the Japanese one. Kurosawa, about the I think that's the Ransom one. If I'm remembering right. There's another one's a bit older American. I don't know what it was about though, but it's not the same plot. Watch a lot of movies. It's hard to remember everything, but I do know that is a reference. We had. Oh, crime, let's play. I have to do that when we get back on this road. Over by Charlie Moran Highway, just east off 65. Take it right off the 65 around the pit. Chips or something. An avocado. Well, that's something there. Let's check at Equus. Always gotta stop at Equus. Joseph. Take a look. oh, we should check out this. There's all this stuff that I didn't really think to check out before, like, going back to old places. I've been to this one before, but I didn't think to go back to the storage stall. This is busy card to display anyway. Whirlpool. Dire. Theater. So these are probably going to go into my notes, but that's what we have on. Sports medicine professional, 1973. Oh. Let's just try psychotherapy.